country boy called Shorty and a city boy named Dan. Had to prove he could run the fastest to win Miss Lucy's hand. Matt Dan had all the money and he also had the looks, but Shorty must have had something, boys, that can't be found in books. Well, I cut across Shorty, Shorty cut across. Cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. It's you I wanna win. But Shorty wasn't worried. There was a smile up on his face. He knew he was gonna win, 'cause Lucy had fixed the race. And just like that old story about the turtle and the hare, when Dan crossed over the finish line, old Shorty was waiting there. Shorty, shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. It's you I wanna win. It's you I wanna win.